What is up, ladies and gentlemen? We are continuing the Five Nights at Freddy's series, and now we are on to Five Nights at Freddy's 4. My personal, FNAF 2 is probably my personal favorite, but FNAF 4 is definitely the biggest runner-up. So, you guys are the drill. Let's get into this shit. Yes, I want to start a new game. 5 days until the party. What did he do this time? He locked you in your room again. Don't be scared. I am here with you. Okay. These are my friends. Yep. Oh, now I'm on the floor crying. Tomorrow's another day. All right, okay. So after we're done with this series, we're going to move to Sister Location, and after that we're done with Sister Location, we're going to attempt every single Nightmare mode. Or, 20 mode, or whatever you want to call it. First night's usually the easiest. But I am not going to jinx myself because last time I did that, I died. Oh, it's a phone. All right. Damn, when are they gonna come out? I have a dog, apparently. It's good to know. Maybe that dog can protect me. I just heard something really weird. Oh, there they are. I think I hear a bit of footsteps, but not too sure on that. There's the footsteps. Oh, there's one of them. Okay, I hear Bonnie, I hear Bonnie. Ooh. Man, the first night's hella boring. I think Chica's in the kitchen. God, hurry up. This thing's taking forever. Finally. God, I'm tired today, man. I don't know why I'm so tired, but luckily I'm playing this game. This game will probably wake me up a bit. Four days until the party. No, he's hiding again. He won't stop you until you find, or he won't stop until you find him. Over there. God, that actually kind of scared me. Tomorrow's another day. Oh, Jesus, I forgot about this part. Alright, let's do this. 90 seconds, though? I hear you, bro. Yeah, let's do it. Let's get it, bro. That means I skipped 2 hours on this night. Alright, cool. Oh, Foxy. It's always Bonnie. Pause it now. Rondor, Rondor. Yeah, there you go. That'll work. Foxy plush. Bonnie's looking at me. There's two Freddles. No Chica just yet. I thought that was breathing for a second. Oh, he's gone already. Okay. Sweet, sweet. That was scary. Alright, 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. Sweet. Three days until the party. Oh, Jesus, why am I here? He left without you. He knows that you hate it here. You are right beside the exit. If you run, you can make it. Hurry, run towards the exit. No, don't you remember what you saw at the exit? Oh, okay. It's too late. Hurry the other way to help and find someone who will help. You will know what will happen if he catches you. What if I go back? You can help. You can find help if you get past him. You have to be strong. There you go. Tomorrow's another day. And back to this little guy. 60. Oh, come on, dude, move. There we go. Boom. Shit, we are already starting. Okay, hold on. I was focused on my phone. We're gonna look this way first. Don't even know why I looked there. Okay, Jesus Christ. Hi, Foxy. Foxy hasn't gotten in here yet. Why is my flashlight not making any noise when I turn it on? It makes no sense. Oh, there's Foxy. Dick. That'll suffice. Okay. Here we go. Straight out the gate. What's up, Bonnie? I thought I heard breathing for a second. I was like, what the hell? Boom. So, 2 days until the party? Yeah. He hates you. You have to get up. Okay, you can get out this time, but you have to hurry. God damn it. Okay, that was not ominous at all. Okay, you better watch out. I hear they come to life at night. And if you die, they hide your body and never tell anyone. Why do you look so worried? See you at the party. Haha. Oh, what a dick. Freaking little bitchy schoolgirl, huh? Aren't you the kid who always hides under the table and cries? Huh, no one else is scared. Why are you? Stop being such a baby. Again, there's another dickwad. Ooh, okay. Why are you crying? Don't you like my toy collection? Just gonna politely not answer that. Is there anything up here? Are you going to the party? Everyone is going to the party. Oh wait, you have to go. It's your birthday. Haha. Nothing specific over here. Be careful. Oh no, he's right there. He's right there. Okay, so I gotta like... There we go. Turn it on. Fredbear and Friends, 1983. There you are. Okay. Tomorrow's another day. And we also got another day of this. Let's do this. Being the first few times, I can be in this. I can be in the third. Jesus Christ, that scared me. Holy cow. Wow, okay, that's a wonderful ending. Damn, all right. Jesus Christ, I feel like your breathing gets louder and louder. Jesus Christ. I don't know why I keep saying that, but Jesus. weird playing this game while not talking. Whoa. Ah, finally, Foxy shows up. Yeah, I thought I was good already, but I just wanted to double check. Perfect. One day. Oh, I'm in here. Please let me out. Please. Let me out. Jesus. All right. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Yeah, that sucks. Well, that's not a big deal. Night five. Alright. Oh, I forgot. Fredbear. Dick. Oh shit, oh shit. What? Where are the flip? Okay. Come on. Damn it. Jesus Christ, dude. You wanna stop moving for once? There we go. Look at me go. I haven't even died once. Well, besides the plush trap one. 0 days. Wow, your brother is a kind of a baby, isn't he? It's hilarious. Why don't we help him get a closer look? Look, he will love it. No, please. Come on, guys, let's give this man a little man a lift. He wants to get up close and personal. No, I don't want to go. You heard the little man. He wants to get even closer. Haha. Hey, guys, I think the little man said he wants to give Fredbear a big kiss. Oh, here we go. On three, one, two... Huh. Well, that was awesome. But hey, as far as I'm concerned, we're not done yet. Okay, so start back here first. Hey, Foxy. Foxy's in the closet. Hi, Chica. Jesus Christ, okay. My God. Nah, that'll work. Okay, Chica's still in the kitchen. Perfect. God, I pressed the wrong button. That is totally my bad. God, I almost jumped out of my damn seat. What's in the extras? Well, there is nightmare mode. Here, let's check these guys out. Nightmare Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Fredbear. Plus trap. Nightmare. We'll see this guy in nightmare mode, obviously, so yeah. Got those. Fun with Balloon Boy. Bruh. Alright, anyways. That was pretty quick and simple. So we made it to night 6, and we'll do night 6 in nightmare mode. Actually, no, just night 6 in the next episode. So, yeah. Thank y'all for watching. And we'll see y'all in the next one.